Describe it in as much detail as you can.
There are these two big electrical boxes of some kind on the right. The tunnel goes straight and then turns to the right. I see two ladders along the left of the tunnel.
This tunnel only goes down a few dozen yards to a dead end. I see one ladder at the end of the hallway. There's a set of water tanks partway down the corridor on the right.
It looks like the corridor ends in a T intersection. I see some sort of water tanks at the end of the hall.